Good morning. Wells Fargo is partnering with the City of Atlanta and other nonprofit organizations to help with Atlanta's housing recovery. The Neighborhood Lift program targets homebuyers with incomes under 120% of Atlanta's average. Jeannie Goldie is the regional program manager for Wells Fargo Home Mortgage. She joins us this morning. Jeannie, thanks for your time this morning.
Thank you so much for having us.
All right, we're hearing this $8 million to homebuyers for down payment assistance, renovation expenses, and counseling services. Everyone at home wondering, how do I qualify? How do I get in?
Well, we are very excited about this program. This is an unprecedented effort to sort of jumpstart Atlanta. We talked a little earlier about people having confidence, people being excited about to buy, and first-time homebuyers. So some things you need to know about the program. You don't have to be a first-time homebuyer. But the home does need to be your primary residence. And you'll need to go through a home buyer education class, which is actually a great thing because we want you to be an educated buyer. We want you to be able to stay in the home and have that be the start of a lot of great family memories.
I wish they would have offered this to people back in 2007, 2008.
I heard.
Maybe we wouldn't have gotten into this crazy housing crisis.
I think this is a really important step because what we want is we want people who are going to build in the fabric of the community. And that's what's gotten us so excited about this. We had a great turnout at an event we had last week. And what's great is that there's still some funds available for people to be able to buy a home. So the way they get started is they contact a local nonprofit housing counseling agency called Resources for Residents and Communities. And I know we're going to put the number up on screen, but the number is 404-525-4130, and then just punch in extension 17. Okay. And that's how you get started. Now, there are income limits. We talked a little bit. You mentioned the income limits earlier.
Yeah.
So for a single person, it's around $54,000. For a family of four, it's just under $80,000. So it's going to depend on your family size, how many people are living in the home with you.
Now, we're talking about how much could be lent to you, right?
Right. Well, this is actually a down payment program. What it's going to do is provide up to $15,000 to help you buy a home. Now, the most important thing is we're going to make sure you can really afford the home first. This is to help you buy it. And what's a unique twist on this as well is not only is there money for buying a home, going out and buying a brand new home, a resale, a foreclosure. This is not just about foreclosures. It's about any home in the city of Atlanta that you can qualify to buy. Or you can buy a home that needs work and needs renovation. And we have a 203K, which is a government loan that allows you to renovate a home. Now, most down payment programs never allow you to use it for renovation. And what this does is, you know, some of the housing stock in Atlanta has been hit pretty hard.
Yes.
And what this gives us is a great chance if you need to go in and replace a system, if you need to replace an air conditioner, if, you know, the house is ripped up, you can actually get that home made beautiful as part of this program. And that's what's so exciting. And what we're trying to do is jumpstart Atlanta. And really, you know, Atlanta's the core of the community and everything radiates out from there.
And what do you hope? What do you hope from this? Because there's a lot of houses out there on foreclosure. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of houses out there that, you know, the owners have got kicked out of their home. The house went into foreclosure and now they're eyesores in the community. Right. Is this sort of kind of to get people out there buying up these homes so that we're not seeing these eyesores in the community again and people living in them?
We want to see families in the community.
Yeah.
And whether they're buying a foreclosure, new construction, or resale, creating a market for the resale in the community, we partner with the City of Atlanta and several other nonprofits in the area to say, where do we really need to go? And what was neat is we brought together realtors in the area, and we showcased every type of home. Those homes, some of the homes are still available. Any home in the City of Atlanta, the more people that are living and building a community that care, they're going to be out there mowing that lawn and taking care of that house and making sure their street looks nice, sweeping their front stoop every night. That is what's going to get our city going again. Because this is Atlanta. We're the Phoenix. We rise. We always rise. It's just we're going to get there hopefully a little sooner this way.
And do you think it'll happen? Do you think this program will work?
We saw 900 people come out last weekend. 900 people came out with their hopes. 237 of them qualified for the down payment program and are out there right now looking at homes. That's 237 potential families. And thanks to the fact that we have more money available, I hope that more families are going to call the number, go to their local lender, ask about the program, and get started, because this is a chance. You heard about the historic low rates. You can qualify. Yes, we're going to ask you for a lot of paperwork. I won't kid you. We'll ask you for paperwork, but you can qualify. And right. It's the time to do it.
Excited for that. And we'll give the folks at home the number again. It's 404-525-4130, extension 17 to get started. Jeannie Goldie, we appreciate your time with us this morning from Wells Fargo.
Thank you so much. Thanks for having us.
You got it. And good luck to everyone who's out there looking for a home. That'll do it for this week's edition of Public Affairs on Peach. We'll see you back here next Sunday morning. Have a great weekend.